Coastal Carolina's heading to its first bowl game. The Chanticleers taking on Liberty this Saturday at the Cure Bowl in Atlanta. They were supposed to take on the Flames December 5th, but that game had to be canceled because of COVID-19 issues within Liberty's program. Coastal was supposed to play the Sun Belt Championship game over the weekend, but that also got canceled because of COVID issues.